I hope you weren't about to just shoot at that stick right there.
Stick.
Yeah.
It looked like it's heavy.
I'd be willing to bet that it's just a stick. You might be right. If you want to go for him, yeah. I'll go with you. Yeah, he's kind of moving. Yep. Alright. On go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I got him.
Oh, shoot. Oh!
That's a double one, boy. Man.
Hell yeah. We fucking killed him, too. You killed him.
Nice. Oh, man.
Fucking good catch.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, dude. He's dark as fuck.
Alright.
I mean, I guess we could pick him up.
Yeah.
I don't know. He's... Doesn't he look like he could be alive? Like, look. He's kind of like...
I don't know. Either way, it's not going to hurt putting him back in the river. I don't know, man. Oh, I just saw him blink, I think.
He's alive.
Yeah.
He's very sick.
Let's put him a little bit.
Daddy, actually, I want to get a... You got a picture of this? Is
that thing? Oh, yeah. He's alive.
He's alive?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he's not doing great.
Yeah.
Maybe he's just, like, asleep. I feel like when we picked him up, though, I feel like he would have been...
Yeah, if he was... Yeah. Probably quite a while. His head is huge.
Yeah, I know. It's like a freaking, like...
Oh, he's right here.
Is he under the water?
He's right here, yeah. See his head and the shell?
Yeah.
Oh, he came off.
There we go.
Nothing wrong with that shot.
This is the smallest fish I've ever caught with a bow. That was a hit. Oh, there go all the grass carp in the area.